good for me. Oh my gosh, what a cheapo hook. Oh, look at that. Wow, that was a good fish. Definitely. Ow. Scales all over this bait. Cut off anyway. Oh, for cripe's sakes. Got off. Boy, they're getting off when they jump. Triple grip hooks, huh? I don't know. behind it a couple times, but wouldn't eat it. Inside his mouth.
Nice one.
Four to four and a half. Well, they're still out there. They just turned off the trap.
It's funny, you know, what baits they'll hit and what they won't, you know. Obviously, there's a bunch of fish here, and there's some nice ones, like yesterday. And it's just interesting what they'll snub their nose at, and what all of a sudden will ignite them.
I wonder if they moved.
Another 3.5 pounder. Defense, I guess I'll say that you know, they haven't been biting a rattle trap at all, so I haven't been throwing it, so I'm not in tune with this outfit like I am with the other stuff. I'm not losing very many fish on the other stuff at all. I can't seem to I get 1 out of 5 in the boat on the rattle trap, though. It's...
Oh, it's a decent one. good one.
When he got off right at the boat.
Not quite as big as the last one.
Stay on.
Choke. solid keeper. That's about it. I saw something kind of make a little commotion on the surface over there, and threw over there, and I bit it.
Oh, got him.